Pulled a bunch of bullets the other day, and there was 300 Winchester Magnum, and a lot of the cylindrical powder is what came out of those shells. And I just want to show you something. We're going to take a pinch or two of this gunpowder, smokeless powder. We're going to set it out on the grill, and I'll show you what happens when you light it.
All right. We'll just touch a little flame to that smokeless powder.
Didn't blow up, did it? Smokeless powder is a propellant, not an explosive.